Alrighty guys, what's going on? My name's Kitten here, and today we have some more LSPFI. And this time we're going to be patrolling near a desert area. I'm going to try to do a sheriff patrol. But we're going to see how it goes and what else happens. Yeah, we're going to set the times up.
Attention all units, gunfire reported on Sonora Freeway. All units respond. Well, code 99 free. Emergency.
He's like,
copy, officers in room.
Okay, looks like we got more backup than usual. That's good. I figure since this is a prisoner transport type prison. What the fuck, it's called a flashback. Something. You know what? I forget what it's fucking called. Shit. Gunshots. That's not good. Or maybe he isn't. Okay, yeah, that's not good. Shots fired, or the guys don't shoot us. False call. Cool. That's what I needed. This guy's at total speed and he swerved a little bit. Shit. What the fuck? Why is he even honking in circles? I never got that. I guess that's not how he walks up to people. Looks like it's just take a giant shit. Speeding to get
suspect's license plate 85 Zebra George Henry 534 no 1099.
It's one clean S license. Or license, not license, license. I told you to say that. Let's see if we can actually get off this freaking freeway. Hope we can. Looks like it's all red. Unless we can go back the other way. I'm just gonna drive on this side here. Holy shit, that was an amazing maneuver. Alright, so I got it on a kicking.
Attention all units, a criminal resisting arrest on, Sonora Freeway. Gunshots reported, all units respond. Code 99, emergency.
Pretty sure he's still actually at the search warrant. Trunk, maybe. That doesn't you found or reason. A grenade? Holy shit. That's not good. We're gonna have to have this cartel. Why does it keep on saying Officer Chris? It's like every single patrol. Dude, that's racist. Come on. That's wrong. Who gives a shit what their color is? It doesn't matter.
Citizens report a suspect resisting arrest on Sonora Freeway.
Trick's gonna get here since we're in the fuck nowhere, so I don't think it's gonna get there anytime soon. There's wait.
Shit!
I thought he ran out of his vehicle. I guess not. Alright. Let's get out of here.
Attention all units. Gunfire reported. And Sandy Shores. All units respond. Code 99 emergency.
Yeah, okay, we're not gonna be able to get that. This is the sheriff. This is Paul's. Okay, I told him I did that. So, who is this cop? It's Tim's ass cop. It's because you're a cop, man. It doesn't give you. Or gives you a right to. This looks suspicious.
Hello. Gevlan.
Jason Ramis. Pretty sure. J-S-O. Let's double check. Well, I can't even freaking close it. Well, that sucks. Anyway, he's good to go.
Get out of my sight!
Ooh, I totally meant to do that.
Citizens report a possible mugging in Grande Sonora Desert.
Grande Sonora Desert? What, you mean like Area Grande or is that? Okay, I think that's... I don't think, I mean, it'll probably be... Cool will fill his name after a famous actress and singer.
Officers report a suspect resisting arrest in, Sandy Shores.
Sandy Shores? I mean, come on. Give me something that's not located in Sandy Shores, please.
Citizens report a possible mugging in, Grande Sonora Desert.
This guy looks suspicious.
Suspect's license plate. 00 Charles Ocean X-ray 090 no 1099.
That sucks because he's driving suspiciously. Alright, let's go bust this guy. Does that make sense? Is that a good line? Yeah, I think it's a good line. Oh my god, he's running over there. Not a raccoon, a coyote. What the fuck, Krypton?
Roger that, we're on our way.
Then it doesn't do anything. What? No, it just freaking drives away. Let's see, he's going the other way. He or she. Okay, yeah, it's going there. Guess I'm just gonna wait till he actually touches the truck, hopefully. Or car. Fuck you, wanna call it. Yeah, Here it is. Cool. Alright, we'll use that guy's cars too. We're gonna get this guy to the station. Got it and crash into him. I think I'm pulling a good car. That's good. Makes me feel better. So anyway, I got a story to tell you.
Attention all units, a Grand Theft Auto in progress, and Sandy Shores, respond code 3. Attention all units, shots fired in Sandy Shores. All units respond, code 99 emergency.
Okay. Anyways, so we got this so-called, well, it's not really funny, it's kind of like, I guess you could say disturbing, I guess. Depending on what you,
Attention all units, a Grand Theft Auto in progress. And
anyways,
Sandy
so I stubbed my
toe
on my bed, and I almost cut off my toe, but I did,
Target license plate.
Cut off some skin, and it's
six,
freaking hurting.
Lincoln, Queen, David, Queens. 2, 4, 1, 0, 10, 99.
It hurts like shit, and I definitely... Well, I could sleep on it, but when I walk around and I'm awake, it hurts like fuck. I was like, fuck, does that make sense? I don't think it does. It's my commentary, you know. Just trying to entertain the people watching, hopefully.
Hey. Give Lam.
Who the fuck's this kid for? Kevin CKR ATT. Alright, yeah, he's good to go. So
citizens report a criminal resisting arrest in Sandy Shores.
Oh, there it is. Shoot the bastard down because I don't put the prisoner transport on this American. Look at this van, that can freaking go pretty fast. Jesus Christ, man, chill, everybody. What, they never seen some a shootout like that? I think they have. I'm trying to check this guy's license plate. Let me.
Shit.
Finally. There we go.
Target license plate 87 Edward Robert Tom 709. Proceed with caution.
I'm just gonna see if this guy's wrong.
You wanna be the big man, huh?
Give love.
Just gonna check to see if it's warning. It's pretty suspicious. That's not good. Multiple times. He can't drive. That's the things he had on this plate. It's illegal. Let's see here. LSP weapon.
Officers report a 148 on Sonora Freeway.
Gang green, motherfucker!
Where is the guy? Dude, he's literally still walking. He's on fire? That guy must be Jesus. What the fuck? Okay then, anyway guys. Hope you guys enjoyed the patrol. It's gonna be short since I don't really feel well. Anyway, I'm posted in a while, but I'll be doing a live stream tomorrow. On Twitch, of course. And anyway guys, stay safe and happy Saturday. Peace out.